Welcome back. We're playing South Park, The Fractured But Whole. Giggity. We're just going to continue this playthrough. We're on to... I believe this is night two, if I remember right. And we're just going to deal with the Coonan friends.
I see FastPass juiced you up with some hero DNA. Feels good, huh?
Just going to deal with whatever happens.
What if the person paying Butters wasn't a kid? Is that it, Chaos? Were you paid by an adult?
I'm telling you, I don't know his name, fellas. Nobody does. He's just trying to unite all the crime families in town.
He's everywhere. He's nameless, faceless. He can change his appearance like the wind changes direction.
Wait, what did you say?
He says there's a revolution coming, and the darkness of our own hearts will bring about our undoing.
Oh my God.
He is that which liberates, and he knows the true weakness of tolerance. And his coming will bring about a tide of chaos like nothing we've never seen, you mentioned.
Oh my God. Could it be? No, it's impossible.
What's impossible?
There's only one person I know of who... can disguise himself so easily. And it's the same person who might have a motive for tearing South Park apart.
Who?
Mitch Cotter.
Mitch Cotter? Oh, no. No, 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 no.
Who's Mitch Cotter?
It's Cartman's dumbass hand puppet.
You know damn well that Cotter was just using my hand to suit his needs. At first, he disguised himself as Jennifer Lopez, who loves tacos and burritos. When his cover was blown, he was arrested by the police, but escaped. But why would he want to take down South Park? And where would he get all his money?
Shut up! It's not Mitch, stupid fucking Cotter! How do you know?
No, Kyle is right, you guys. It couldn't be Mitch Cotter. Cotter died in an oil rig explosion in northern Alaska.
Fuck this. I'm going to bed.
Yes, yes, good idea, Humankind. Everyone get back to your homes. It's getting late. Let's all reconvene tomorrow. After...
Dun dun dun.
And now, the news program that starts your day off right. Good morning, South Park!
The South Park vigilante struck again last night, this time at a meth lab in the downtown U-Stored facility. Here with more is a midget in a fedora. Tom, six people were arrested last night after the vigilante exposed a huge meth lab in the storage facility behind me. Eyewitnesses have come forward with shocking reports that the vigilante's parts were so awful they seemed to actually rip the fabric of time.
You ain't never heard a fart like this, man. It was like... one minute he farted on my dick, and the next thing, my dick was like 20 seconds in the past.
Finally, someone is standing up to all the crime in this city. If you ask me, these people here all deserve to be farted on.
He's a menace, if you ask me. How long before this vigilante gets radical and blows up a school or a church, huh? How long before Captain America becomes Captain Ideology? Huh? The third Captain America movie? How long was that? About 6 years?
Yeah,
about 6 years!
Dozens of protesters gathered outside the police station today as a warrant was issued for the vigilante's arrest.
This city will not be victimized by mass crusaders who sneak around and fart on people at night. We urge all citizens to arm themselves and fight against this kind of rectal oppression.
Okay.
Yeah, it's me. Nobody knows anything about this kid. Not what race he is, not even if it's a boy or a girl. What do we do, sir?
Just keep getting the product into people's drugs and alcohol. I'll handle the vigilante.
This deal's getting out of control. You said you could get the mayor out of office.
You wanted to be left alone, Commissioner. To do what you love doing. I've made that happen. Just stay calm and soon everyone will have exactly what they want.
Wendy. Nice to have you at our school. That little problem Call Girl told you about, it's a lot worse. The Chamber of Commerce wants to get rid of the vigilante no matter what it takes. You know the bathrooms in the park? Call Girl wants you to meet her there, right now.
Yeah, anyway, nice to have you in town, new kid.
Okay. Do I need to... oh, yeah. There we go, got it.
Just spun around and different clothes came on. That's dumb.
Hey, screw you, it's cool.
I need all Coonan friends to report to the Coon Lair. Repeat, all Coonan friends, report to the Coon Lair.
Alright. So the question becomes... Sorry, where's the park? Go to your appropriate bathroom. Middle one, I think? Alright, well, we're gonna do some exploring for a little while. Because we unlocked a bunch of stuff, and why not? So, not really in the mood for a fight.
Somebody call for a fast pass?
And it's double encrypted.
Good going, new kid!
529, okay. Not sure Call Girl's the best name, but we'll go with it.
See you, new kid.
So we're gonna check out.
Hello there, new kid. We haven't
Mitch.
Been formally introduced. I'm Mr. Crime Syndicate Kingpin Guy, and you're the one who keeps farting on all my best people. Are we really so different, you and I? We both want what's best for this city. I know you've probably got places to be, but why don't you come talk to me instead? I'm at the old Soto Sopa ruins. Come on. What do the Coon friends really have to offer you?
Oh, recommended might 400. What's in here? Really? I didn't get anything out of that? Right, we're going to start on the left and work our way across. So first the bar. Nothing new in there.
I got new stuff. Ah, darn it, I don't think that vigilante's setting a good example for the young folks.
Flask of orgasmic power. Luton necrometer. Might change. Health recovery and bonus ally health. I already have one. I could use one of these.
That's a fine purchase right there.
Sell. Max. Sell that.
Gee, could that be?
I don't think I can make maximum result. Five serums. No recipes.
As the French used to say, au revoir. Right.
Don't think that's how you say that, sorry. Hold on. Don't think that's tight. Yep, we're good.
Oop. Gotta get back in the game. Just checking the sound real quick.
Okay. There we go. Alright, what do we got in Jimbo's guns?
Take a look around.
What about me, superhero?
Pup of War. Critical strike damage and ally health. Or critical strike damage. Ooh, this is 90. This is 92 and cheaper. Any.
Pull the trigger, kiddo!
What can I craft? Oh! 5, 5, 5, 6, 10. Eh. That's 8. Maximum antidote. Yeah. Burritos aren't worth it. Okay, can't crap. Well, that's interesting. User 5, 5. This is 25. I could craft quite a few of these. Anything new? Oh, plus 60. Well, it's only 75, though. I got the parts. So what the heck? What does it sell for?
Looking for something special, kiddo?
Wait, what? When did I get this? Alright. It's a 45. That can get sold. Alright. And what did I craft? Oh, Infernal Glyphs plus 3. So $3. Either one.
What about me, superhero?
And these sell for $1.60.
Okay, you...
We can sell quite a few of these. Let's make 4 of these. One more. Alright. Yeah, see, now I'm starting to run low on the extra stuff, huh? Attack 1, 1, 1, 1. Everything should be at 1. I will sell all 4 of these. And then consumables. 6 of these, and buy strike damage and health, or just strike damage.
You never have too much survival gear.
Alright, now we've got a bunch of artifacts we can mess around with. So, the fist resonates, gain 101 might. Alright. Anything new here? Lots of new stuff. Let's see. Oh, here we go. 92. This is ally health and health recovery. So let's put that there, and that there. Oh, I don't know, there's 60 and 80. Alright, well... That's knockback combo. Again, not really using... Well, no reason not to use these now, I guess. Alright. Go back to sell. Again, just make sure it's one of everything. One of these.
Alright, you keep hunting down that crab, Super Butthole.
Super Butthole? Oh, they're a fight. Interesting.
You trying to get shot, kid? Are you crazy?
Take him out. Defeat the crooked cops. And we will change Captain Diabetes for Call Girl. Yeah, that's good. Maybe change out the kite for someone else.
You guys are dinner.
Freedom Power Coon Friend, you're cool in my book, new kid.
Oh, actually? Yeah, let's freeze him. There we go.
This is not how I like to party.
Taking a blood sample now.
And these guys, wow, they have a lot of hit points. But I don't want to get him, so we'll wait.
Well, I can't do shit here.
Make way for Call Girl.
See, but now she can do. And defense down. So let's.
You're gonna hate me for this.
A fate worse than death, poor bastard.
Wait, is it my turn?
Alright. Yep.
Nice. Stew that troll in his own juices.
He'll skip a turn.
You got this.
And then, yeah, that'll hit everyone.
Going for blood, guys.
Yeah, that's gonna have to.
That moment when you realize your friend is like super annoying.
On the ground now.
Oh, he's cheesing.
Gonna be another one of those days.
All right.
Get ready for the Call Girl haters.
And now we will do protection under rage.
Stone laser.
Hey, we already have a laser user on the team. These updrafts recharge my eye lasers. Human kite is ready.
Finish him.
I like your eyes.
All right. Well, he's gonna go after. Try to go after her. I can't go there. But I can go and we'll freeze him again.
Ooh, I'll take to that. Prepare for the incredibly annoying sound of my buzzing. Fresh blood.
Got him. There we go.
Who you gonna call?
That's an effective
right.
team. Defeat 20 police officers. Holy. Alright, I have not been in the city walk.
Too busy making shitty chicken now. You come back another time.
All right.
Our labor force still hiring.
There we go.
Items on menu,
what do you got?
Special.
Yeah. I might need one of those.
Thank you for order.
Ten, 22. I can make tons
bye-bye.
Of tortillas. Bob Brady, the only good cop in town, apparently. Alright. And anything new to buy in the microbrew?
You're kinda young for a microbrew aficionado.
Another round? Okay, I guess.
I already took a picture with you. I'll take another one. I'll back out, actually. So I can't buy from him. Alright.